is drifting into asteroid belt, Captain. Asteroid, hidden dead center.
Transporting down to surface of planet Rigel 12 to acquire replacement lithium crystals. Expect further difficulty from miners. Captain's log, star date 1513.1. Our position, orbiting planet M113. On the planet, the ruins of an ancient and long dead civilization. Log. Additional entry. Since our mission was routine, we had beamed down to the planet without suspicion. Captain's log. Additional. Armed and able-bodied crewmen are not attacked and slaughtered this easily. Wasteland, about to rip apart in its death throes. Our mission? Pick up a scientific party below. Observe the disintegration of the planet.
No response from engine, sir.
Impulse power, then. Hyperbolic course.
Our chronometer's running.
Becoming visible in the center of my screen.
Due to the discovery of underground ruins left by the former inhabitants of this world. Captain's log, stardate 2715.2. Standard orbit, planet Tantalus 5. Mission. Routine investigation and report as per ship surgeon's medical log. Captain's log, stardate 2817.6. Starship Enterprise diverted from scheduled course. Purpose? To confirm discovery by Dr. Thomas Slayton of an extraordinary new synthetic food which would totally end the threat of famine on Cygnia Minor, a nearby Earth colony. Captain's log, star date 2821.5. En route to Marcus 3 with a cargo of medical supplies.
Thank you.
there, somewhere. 24-foot shuttlecraft. Off course. Out of control.
Captain's log, stardate 2821.7. Captain's log, supplement. The search parties have returned to the ship. The Columbus is on its way back. I have been compelled to abandon the search. Captain's log, stardate 3113.2. We were en route to Starbase 9 for resupply when a black star of high gravitational attraction began to drag us toward it. Captain's log, stardate 3156.2. While orbiting planet Beta 3, trying to find some trace of the starship Archon that disappeared here 100 years ago, a search party consisting of 2 Enterprise officers were sent to the planet below. Mr. Sulu has returned, but in a highly agitated mental state. Captain's log, stardate 3417.3. We thought our mission to Omicron SETI 3 would be an unhappy one. We had expected to find...
we're totally alone.
Captain's log, no star date. For us, time does not exist. McCoy, back somewhere in the past, has effected a change in the course of time. All Earth history has... Captain's log, stardate 3468.1. While approaching Pollock's Fort. Thank you.
dropping close to 75,000.
Captain's log, stardate 4211.4. Keeping our presence here secret is an enormous tactical advantage. Therefore, I cannot risk contact with Starfleet Command. Captain's log, stardate 3211.7. We are entering standard orbit about Gamma 2, an uninhabited planetoid with an automatic communications and astrogation system. Captain's log, stardate 4658.9, with the end signal. Captain's log. Captain's log, stardate 4731.3. The M5 multitronic unit is...
Approaching planet Omega 4, sir.
Magnification factor 3, Mr. Sulu. Captain's log. Aboard the USS... log, stardate 4372.5. On a top secret diplomatic mission, the Enterprise has entered the...
Concentrated on a single spot will split that mass. Coordinates, Mr. Chekhov.
Tau 8.
Captain's log, star date. Captain's log, supplementary. Our one chance. Thank you.
reflectors on. Condition red. Protect yourselves. Captain's log, Stardate 5784.2. We are responding to desperate distress calls from an unknown planet. My science...
Ship's log, Stardate 5710.5. Lieutenant Commander Scott reporting. While exploring an outer...
What do your senses read?
They register something, sir, but I'm blessed if I can figure out what it is.
Specify.
I can't get a fix on it. Sensors don't pinpoint a location. We may have a malfunction.
Open and clearing for entrance of shuttlecraft. Shuttlecraft approaching hangar deck.
Captain's log, Stardate 5730.7. Having completed our mission to Arianus, the Enterprise is now on course to Starbase 4. The crew is on normal routine, and we are proceeding without incident.
There is no evidence of natural disaster, yet there are vast numbers of...
is orbiting Elba 2, a planet with a poisonous atmosphere where the Federation maintains an asylum for the few remaining incorrigible...
Thank you.
Stardate 5818.4. A botanical plague is devastating a planet in the quadrant of the galaxy where the Enterprise is operating at present. It threatens to destroy the vegetation on the entire planet, leaving it uninhabitable.
Stratos, Captain. City?
Looks as tranquil as its reputation in it.
It is one of the most interesting metropolises in the galaxy.
Stardate 5843.7. The Enterprise is in the grip of a raging epidemic. Three crewmen have died, and 23 others have been struck down by Rigelian fever. In order to combat the illness, Dr. McCoy needs large quantities of Ritalin, which is the only known antidote for the fever.
Completely Earth-like.
Perfect.
Captain's log, Stardate 5943.7. We have calculated that Beta Niobe will go Nova in approximately 3.5 hours. Its only satellite, Sarpedon. Stardate 5928.5. The Enterprise has received a...